And so you're here today with your other union sisters because you know in union you're not alone. And it doesn't matter that your workplace served pink cupcakes or handed out pink carnations this week and hosted an all-male panel. And it doesn't matter that the media printed a whopping big op-ed from Amanda Vanstone. And it doesn't matter if the Prime Minister hosted a morning tea with a flyover from jet fighters. Because they're not the ones who make change. Union women make change.